Hello, and you know what time it is? Time to get swole with Splinterlands. Anyway, let's get to it. So what we got is a couple of strategies for you today. So as an example, we have been renting a lot. Because we've been renting a lot, and due to other changes coming and other things, I'm getting sick and tired of renting all the time. So I have released some rental content, so you guys have got that. Let me know if yous do want some more. If yous do want some more, I will create a little bit more from you for yous. But at the moment, I've decided that I'm not going to be pumping that out as much moving forward at the moment. So as an example, what I'm going to be doing, so it's just a slight strategy of what my plan is moving forward, especially because of the changes coming and everything else. Like, it's weird, you gotta always stay up with the new changes all the time. Anyway, beside the point, I've had a little bit of time, so I've been able to, if I go to my own cards, if we have a look, what I did was I loaded up on gold foil, a few gold foil cards when they were cheaper. I was loading up, that was the plan. I was just gonna keep reloading my whole account before I even knew any of the changes that were coming. And then probably once I started doing that, about 2 or 3 weeks later, then they made the changes with the new Sol Brown reward cards and the other. So that sort of stopped that plan for me to push higher and push higher into high league. In between that, what I have got is I was slowly working on these gold summons. So the first plan was for me to just get these up to the whole level and work all the way through. Now, because we're getting reward cards, I sort of don't really want to do that much, you know. I just want to play at a higher level without renting. So I'm gonna upgrade this guy, at least get some of my things up to diamond. I think I'm gonna get the piercing. What is he? I'll show you. I want to grab. Well, hang on. Sorry, we'll do it that way. I want to grab a diamond level of one of these guys and a couple other cards. So, yeah, so I'll be working on that in between. I'll come back and show you, and we'll show you the deck once it's upgraded in a few days. In between that, I want to grab a couple of other summoners as well, but I'm unsure of what I'm going to grab. What I am going to do though, because I've got a few of them leveled up cards, I can at least play at a higher level. You know, and fill in the holes in some of my deck and just pick one or two summoners and just dump these. So I'm planning on dumping these summoners, these gold foil ones, so then I can upgrade just my normal plain summoners so I can play without having to hire all the time. It gets frustrating hiring all the time. So that's the plan moving forward. Hopefully everything works out well there. I did hear that they're apparently doing some other upgrades as well, so you can buy what is it you buy? You purchase, sorry, spitting it out. Purchase with DEC more energy because they're changing the energy system instead of it being what have we got, like capture rate or whatever. It's one of my 56% at the moment, so it's terrible for me to constantly keep playing. But yeah, so I'll be able to power up. What is it? It's about 50 a day, but I think it only every hour you get one. So what was it like? You know, 2 days and 2 hours, and you'll be full back to 50. But you can purchase depending on your league. I forget the exact stats for that. Maybe check out another content creator. They've done a lot of stuff on that. Anyway, beside point. So yeah, that's just basically gist of it. What I was thinking is I'll just spitball something out there else to you. If you've got enough gladiator cards and enough other cards, and say you get to about 50 and you had these soulbound reward cards higher, maybe what, instead of them being what you'd need them at least what here, so at least you know, play low gold, high silver. So if you maybe got them to here, you could technically, if you had enough gladiator cards to like counter it, you probably have to add some holes as well where you are weaker, but you should be able to then play that account at a lower level, you know, like at a gold level or something like that. I've got a theory on it, we'll have to wait and see. I have to get some more cards to see how that will work. Hopefully, if you guys are interested in that, let me know and I'll make a content on that coming forward. But yeah, I think that's all I've got just for. So they're not up on market yet. They're in the process of unlocking, so I've got a few days. I'll do that, and hopefully I get a half decent price for them, and then I can move on to grabbing them. And I'm gonna get comfortable. Where are we? There we go. Much easier. Yeah, cool, sweet. No, so yeah, that's the plan moving forward. Well, we might attempt to have one match with this account while we're here. May as well hear and have a look, see if you're hanging around a little bit longer. So we'll check that out. Yeah, I knew that I wouldn't play all of them other accounts for too long because I'd get annoyed. So we're just going to go back down to one or two, depending. I've got to make more content or whatever with the opposite one. What do we got? Shit. So, low amount, okay. So I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking, let's try that. Use the gladiator, eh? Yeah. See if we can pull off the bloodlust and they try to bring lots of low cards. If they do, they'll fall right into my little play. It has made it more interesting having gladiator cards, though, I found. It's just a little bit disappointing I can't use them in the higher levels yet. Probably some people got lucky and was able to. I got half lucky with one of them. This bloke here. Got him last week. It was pretty good. I pulled all of them in one go. Level 5 gold foil. Ooh, I don't think this is going to work out good for me. It will trigger the bloodlust. Oh no! Oh no! I'm dead. Bloody Uraeus with the poison! Oh well, it just goes to show that I'm getting slapped. I don't think we're going to continue today. I dribbled on enough to you. Hooray and goodbye.